This hadith is brought to you by Zia Dal Moong.
Amal aise kare ki sawab jari rahe. Sayyidina Abu Musa Ashari radhiyallahu ta'ala anhu bayan karte hain ki Rasoolullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam ne farmaya, jab aadmi bimar hota hai ya safar karta hai to jis qadar ibadat bahalat-e-iqamat aur durane sehat mein karta tha, iske liye wo sab likhi jati hai.